So I'm going to show you how you can save huge amounts of money on Callaway product and how this website might change the way you buy golf clubs in the future. Right, so Penny's got in on this, but she wants to give you a word of advice. Buying secondhand clubs right now, it's a massive thing. As you know, on my channel, I only really review, only ever test brand new clubs, but you can save huge amounts of money buying secondhand. But if you buy them online, places like eBay, there's some massive risks attached. Things like counterfeit product is the major thing that's going on right now. And the other thing is you don't get to try the products before you get a chance to use them. So if I told you there was a way of buying 2020 current product, massive cost savings, 40% cost savings, I'm going to show you in this video. You get a chance to try them before you buy them, and you're guaranteed a certificate of authenticity, which basically means you know they're real. So then if I said you throw in a 12-month guarantee and you can trade in your old clubs, you're starting to think this is too good to be true, yeah? You see, Callaway have introduced their own website for used golf clubs. I'm going to show you how you can save huge amounts of money on that Callaway website, but there's an added bonus of saving an extra 10%, and I'll get to that very, very shortly. So I did a price comparison. I went on and looked at the 2020 Maverick Ranger product. I looked at the driver, the fairway woods, the irons, and then we threw in a Callaway wedge and an Odyssey putter. And overall, like I said, you're going to save as much as 40% off this product range. And don't forget, this is still being sold as brand new product in golf retailers right now. Right, so I'll throw up very shortly the whole price comparison from driver through to putter, but this is where we started. We had a look at what is a very popular golf retailer in the UK. Take a look at the price of the irons that you can see here on screen, which is $659. And then we went over to Callaway's website and did exactly the same. We looked for that same product, same spec, same shaft, and the irons came out, so let me remind myself, it's £408, and that's a huge, huge saving. And that's just on one product range so far. So we did exactly the same, like I said, driver, irons, fairway woods, wedges, and putter, and this is what we ended up with in terms of that price comparison. So as you can see, £1,904 if we bought it new. It was a mixed bag of retailers that we sourced the product from in terms of online buying it new. And I figure at the end there, what was it, £1,282, which was a massive saving in itself. And that extra 10%, it's no great secret as to how to do it, but it is important because it adds an extra bonus at the end. You simply sign up for the Callaway newsletter and they will give you an extra 10% off that. So it's another, whatever, £128 further taking off your bill. That sum total then becomes £1,153. It's 40% saving from buying it brand new. The other thing to mention is that when we sourced the product in terms of the Callaway pre-owned, we went for good condition. You can actually go to lower prices again if you're prepared to make a few sacrifices in the condition. I don't know how bad it becomes, but there are options to go even cheaper. And again, that's on that Maverick range. The one other thing I would say is that this was based on Maverick current 2020 product range, but there's a whole host of product from the last couple of years that's available from Callaway. So whatever you're looking for, this is still a hefty amount to pay for what we've shelled out for in this range. But there's still plenty of product out there that is a lot lower in price and helps you get into the game, save a few quid from paying those fairly high prices, which I know a lot of you complain about at the moment. So it's an interesting move from Callaway. I wasn't aware of this website. Maybe this is something you come across already. I don't know how recent it's become live. It's an interesting one. I wonder how the retailers themselves will react to this, but I think what Callaway are doing, this idea for me that you can try the product is the big deal for me. This 14-day sort of money-back guarantee, if you like. Test the product out, take it out on the course, see what you think of it, and you're able to return it if you don't like it. I think that's a massive selling point you've got, and that coupled with that bit about the authenticity, knowing you're not buying counterfeit goods, makes buying secondhand product just that little bit easier and a bit more confidence as well. So that's it. That's our Black Friday deal. There's a lot of these things going on at the moment, but I must admit, really surprised. Massive savings to be made. So if you're out there for any of the Callaway product right now, then maybe it's worth taking a look and checking out. Right, that's me done as ever. Thank you for watching. Thumbs up, comments, and I'll see you all very soon.